Hello, everyone. My name is Candida Rose Baptista, musically known as Candida Rose, and I am one of the lead vocalists of the group Women in World Jazz. And we are continuing our celebration of National Jazz Appreciation Month. And today, we are featuring one of the most soul-stirring, unique voices in jazz history, music history, really, that of Miss Billie Holiday. And it's appropriate that April is Jazz Appreciation Month because she was born in April of 1915. Her birth name was Eleanor Fagan Goth, and she was affectionately known as Lady Day. In 1933, she was invited to tour with a small group of jazz musicians led by Benny Goodman. And by the 1950s, her fame had spread and she had become a superstar of her time. She is still considered to be one of the best jazz singers of all time. But what some people do not know is that she co-wrote some of her songs, including Lady Sings the Blues and Billy's Blues, also known as I Love My Man, not to be confused with My Man, written by French composers in 1920. But perhaps her most well-known song is God Bless the Child. And it was inspired by a discussion that she was having with her mother when her mother made the statement, God bless a child that's got his own. The song was co-written with Arthur Herzog Jr. in 1939, recorded in 1941, and was honored with a Grammy Hall of Fame Award in 1976. Sadly, Lady Day passed away in July of 1959, but her songs and her voice are pieces of her legacy that continue to live on today. Thank you so much for being here and celebrating with us, and we hope that you enjoy our version of God Bless a Child. Please stay safe, stay healthy until we meet again.